Hi everyone, Rachel Holden here, your Youth Services Librarian for Rockingham County Public Libraries. And it's almost summer reading, and we have a summer reading challenge for you guys this summer. We want to see if you can spend 20 hours reading. Think you're up for the challenge? We'll stop by your library starting Monday, June 1st to pick up a yellow reading log. Keep track of the titles and authors of all the books you read or that get read to you and the time. If you can hit 20 hours of reading during June and July, you're gonna bring your log back to the library. We'll give you a gnome rubber duck, an entry into our grand prize raffle drawing. We have tons of great prizes this year, sponsored by our Friends of the Library groups. Think you're up for the challenge? 20 hours may sound like a lot, but it's just 20 minutes a day. So, starting June 1st, get ready to read and imagine your story.